dream in my soul, a fire deep inside me. There's a meaning no one knows, waiting to be set free. I'm gonna see that day.
Since then, she has captured the hearts of Wylie and the big country in her brave struggle that we are all praying she will win. And today, the Wylie River Dogs are dedicating this game to Landry. Joe Forney, he set all this up. I don't know where he is, but I want to make sure that that he gets credit, because he came to me and said, what do you think we should do this? And so he did everything, got the jerseys, all the special stuff done. So I'd like to give Joe Forney a big round of applause for setting all this up today. Oh, there he is. Okay. Good job, Jill. Several of her classmates, dear friends of hers, have been here, that are on this team, on both teams, I'm sure. So in honor of Landry, the River Dogs are wearing special jerseys designed just for today's game. Her infectious smile has won the hearts of many in the big country, young and old. Robinson, we're going to announce the ceremonial first pitch of the 2011 Wylie Little League baseball season. Joel Landry is her mom, Shannon, her dad, Corey.
Landry Robinson.
Feel smart.